I got it. You run an antique store.
Yeah, and?
And people come into the store and you get involved in their lives.
What person who runs an antique store gets involved in people's lives?
Why not?
So someone comes in to buy an old lamp, and suddenly I'm getting them out of a jam. I could see if I was a pharmacist, because a pharmacist knows what's wrong with everybody that comes in.
No, but antiques are very popular right now.
No, they're not. They used to be.
Sure, like you know.
Oh, like you do.